So I haven't seen Bosley in like a week. Let's see how he greets me. Okay, so first we start with some barking. Then we look and he has a stank face. Okay, come here. Oh, or not. Okay. So he just peed in front of me. Hopefully in dog language that means, hi, how are you doing? Gives me a little bit of a smell and then walks away. And then ends up going inside and leaving me outside by myself. Guys, you want to know the sad truth about that? That was probably one of Bosley's more welcoming hellos. Hey, everyone. No, I think you need to teach the dog some manners.
Why? What did he do?
First of all, he's already eating his breakfast when everybody else is waiting for the food to be ready so we can eat together like a family.
Listen, you guys, thanks for coming. You guys made our Sunday much, much better. Seriously, I'm so happy.
Yay!
She's happy till we eat all the food in the house.
What is this?
It's orange.
Where's the vodka?
Yeah, I think that did it.
No, it's orange juice.
Oh, you just said doesn't.
My hand hurts. I need alcohol.
No, this is not fair. This is torture.
Now we have a chance to win.
Okay, Dennis, come on, make me proud. Just because I can't play, I want you to make this one. Wow, I'm so proud.
Oh.
Ooh. Hey, Dad! Uh-oh, Danny, don't miss the first one. You got two hands. Ah! I think my spot for today and for the next 2 months is just chilling with Bosley. So this is what it feels like to be watching from the outside, huh? Guys, this sucks. You don't know how bad I want to play right now.
Air up. No, because I know I'm going to miss this. Ah!
Yeah, and I'll go wrap up your foot.
I don't care.
Because I know that hurt.
Okay, guys, my dad said he wants to try it with one hand.
It's not fair. It's not fair.
Oh, see? Isn't it frustrating? Let's see. Dennis is already bad with two hands. Let's see you give it a go with one hand.
First round.
That's no problem for me.
Dennis missed, right? His first shot?
Is it hard or...
Okay. If I beat you guys with one hand, you guys each owe me $1 million. No way! Oh!
Oh my. Oh. No.
My mom just got home. Look how mad she's gonna get.
Oh my god, that's scary. Oh my god! Look, it's swollen. Was he playing for real? No, it's gonna take longer to heal now.
No, Dennis forced me to play.
Yeah.
No, I didn't.
Look, step back.
He's making him
a
one hand.
Look at that. Boom.
Oh. I don't know what Dennis did to Mosley.
Okay.
You want to go in the garage? For old time's sake, I'm going to put you in the garage. I'm going to put you in the garage. Let's go.
Let's go in the garage. Come on. You
want to
go in the
garage? Ooh, he tricked you. He tricked you.
Okay. No garage, just give me a kiss. Okay. It's the only person I can outrun.
Hey Dennis, it's your fault. You wear the short shorts with your sexy ass legs and hairy thighs. Hey Dennis, we need to go buy you a pregnancy test. Tomorrow's video is my best friend pregnant, the truth. No, Dennis, I think you're leading him on, bro. You're teasing him, just stop. I say, hey, take your shorts off for like 2 minutes, let him do whatever, and that's it. Just get it over with, bro. No, see, Dennis is teasing him. He's turning him on. You saw the way he was petting him?
I'm scared.
Is your leg clean?
I don't know, bro. I'm gonna shower.
Hey, this is scary right now.
What's scary?
This, bro.
No, calm down. Okay.
Hey, everyone, one celebratory, like, chant. The Grizzlies won.
Yeah.
Dennis, come on. What kind of enthusiasm?
Why did you celebrate it all?
Memphis won?
Memphis won, yeah. In case you guys don't know what I'm talking about, the Suns need the Grizzlies to win.
Go. I just washed my feet.
Oh, he got you right.
So I offered you Motrin. Tylenol, Aleve, Advil, and you refuse. All this pain. I know what a broken hand. Seriously, I'm surprised how you're sitting all calm and smiling. I'm in pain for you.
Yeah, it's a broken hand. There's a bone broken.
Yeah.
But the thing that hurts me the most is that I can't play basketball. Not the.
Okay, let's forget about that.
Look, you know what? I'm starting to think that my mom paid the doctor to say that my hand was broken just so I stopped playing basketball. Like, my hand is fine. Mom, I can take the, my hand,
hey!
My hand is fine. I can
no.
take, yeah.
No.
You know what? I have it figured out. No, the x-rays were fake. I'm gonna go back to the doctor's office. I'm gonna have a talk with her. Yeah, the bone's shown broken on the x-rays, but it's not really broken. I think we're fine, Mom. Let me just take the cast off and then go.
No, Habibi, I wish it was a prank or something. You can't even move your fingers.
It's not broken though, trust me. I'm gonna go investigate in the doctor's office. No. This is fake. Bosley's coming.
It's that sound.
How does he sound? Dad, have you seen the videos like Viagra prank on YouTube? I think Dennis did a Viagra prank on Bosley, and this is what happened.
Okay, all jokes aside, I was trying to do it.
On me?
To you.
Oh.
And Bosley came.
He got hold of the pills?
Yeah.
Oh. Man.
Man. It was a girl dog.
Hey, you know what Bosley was doing to you? 100%, that's what Brian is doing to Kylie right now. I think Brian's with Kylie right now. He's Brian and you're Kylie. No, but really, what do you think Brian's doing right now?
I am shitting on himself.
Dennis, I don't understand what you did, bro.
The room for like 5 minutes.
Hey, Dennis, so you know how you feel right now? That's how Kylie feels all the years of Brian tweeting at her and trying to get her attention. Just give it up. Denobly, how should he do it?
Like this. Like,
yeah, make it easy, right?
Also, yeah.
Yeah.
No way.
No.
He
made
eye
contact.
Uh-huh.
And then like he told him, I said hi first. I pulled out my hand like to handshake her and then she came in for the hug.
Ah!
Did you reach for a kiss?
Hell no.
Did you
beat my ass?
Did you change your underwear?
Yup.
Was it from the back because you shit yourself or from the front?
He's staring.
This is not no. Oh. This is the most action Dennis has gotten in a while.
Let's flip it around. Let me do it to him.
Hey, you can't complain. I swear, some people get no action at all. You're getting a lot today, bro.
I get action every day. You think they're gonna be able to hear you?
What are they gonna hear? Dennis, what did you do? I'm sorry. I've known Bosley for almost 5 years. He's never done anything like this. This is you.
No.
This is you.
Okay, I was trying to text him, like, be cute in the beginning before I came. Yes, I didn't know he was going to take it like that. Hold on, Ben. I swear I can't. My leg hurts.
But Dennis, this is scary, bro. I don't know what to do. Hey, today's Sunday. I'll pray for you. That's all. Oh, this is not right. He's doing this on a Sunday, bro. Today is day 5 of not playing basketball. And I'm not going to lie. It's frustrating. This is coming from someone who plays every single day.
If not 2 times a day.
Yeah, sometimes I play 2 times a day. I miss it, I swear. Look, I can't even play, but I've been holding a basketball all day, like just dribbling it, like.
Hey, it's all gonna fall.
You don't wanna end up like me, bro.
Hey.
The most I can do right now is hold a basketball, hug it. For now, day 5, and I'm struggling. So my dad hooked it up with breakfast and dinner.
Oh,
wow.
You didn't show that appetizer that mama did.
Oh, my mom made. Mom, I think you're trying to get Justin here. Justin, the vegan. The vegan. Oh, I'm hearing them arguing.
Get out. I want to use the bathroom.
He's in the bathroom. Bosley, no. Bathroom is too much. Come here. Good boy.
Good boy.
Good boy. Oh, no. I'm sure everybody watching this video wishes they had a girl following them around just like you do with Bosley.
The problem for me is girls and dogs.
I kind of miss living here now. After this, and the breakfast. You show that shirt to Dennis, that's Dennis's worst nightmare right
I'm
now.
I'm gonna give it to him, whatever.
Yeah, she's been on it, good.
So this was your point of view from inside the bathroom?
Yeah.
Let's see it.
All I see is his feet. I'm not coming out.
Hey, don't forget what's happening tomorrow. No,
it's not right.
Please,
it's not right.
I'm asking you one thing.
He's making me go to the gym because he can't play, so he can watch me play, and that's how he gets his like satisfaction.
So I mean, you're going too. I don't know. You think you're safe? Okay, guys. So right now, me and Dennis,
decided to do something that my mom is probably gonna hate us for, but we had to do it. So after getting lectured for the 100th time by my mom, we decided we're gonna prank her. So pretty much me and Dennis are gonna be playing basketball and I'm gonna fall and scream. We left the door open on purpose so my mom can hear me. I'm just gonna act like I pretty much injured my broken hand. Oh, and for this prank, we had to send Bosley away in the golf cart so he doesn't interfere with it. Okay.
Don't see his name.
Yeah, let's just see how my mom reacts. Wait, since I'm gonna fall, I can't have my phone. I'm gonna forget we even have to do the prank and just keep on playing.
Brandon,
Mom,
Brandon,
Mom,
I'm calling on my hand, Dennis,
Brandon fell,
Mom, please,
Brandon fell,
just call it,
Brandon,
Howard,
Mom, hold on, please,
Howard.
Don't touch, nobody
no,
touch me,
please,
no, Mom, Dennis, just
Howard.
Don't touch me, please, Mom,
Mom, Howard,
no, please don't,
oh my God, hold on.
Okay,
Erica,
Mom, I just fell on it, I told her, just leave it.
Please don't.
No, leave it. It's okay. Just leave me.
No.
Please, Mom.
Yes. What were you doing?
I fell under him and he fell.
How did he fall?
He was playing and he fell in the chip in the sand.
No, no, Mom. Please don't look. I think the bone is out. The bone is out. Don't look.
No, don't.
Don't look. The bone is out. The bone is out, Mom.
Get the bone.
I can't. It's the bone, Dennis. It's the bone.
No, Dennis.
Mom, just call.
No.
It's the bone, Brandon.
Oh, this is bone.
No, hold on. Dennis, help me up, please. Help me up.
You come on, please.
Don't look, Mom.
Please.
Bend the bone.
If you're gonna hit me,
I really fell.
Okay, but my hand is still really broken, so no hitting. It was a prank.
No, when I saw that finger, I thought it was the bone.
No, that's just, it is really the bone. That's just how my hand actually was.
I know.
My mom actually didn't hit me.
Boy, her hand's shaking.
I'm sorry.
You know, I felt bad, but
I know.
Did that happen for real, man?
I know. That wasn't a funny prank, Dennis.
What? No, it's Dennis's idea.
It wasn't a funny prank.
Okay.
Mom!
Yes.
Okay, where's the ball? Okay, watch this shot. Just watch this shot. Just one.
Well, you know when you move it like this, it's gonna damage your hand.
Okay, at least put it the lowest. Don't put it that high. The thing that drives me crazy is you're still good.
Wait,
I want to know. I don't believe you when I say, is he playing basketball? I say, no.
Here, so you get the satisfaction. No, I'm not helping him. I'm just.
Helping.
No.
Josh Jackson.
Okay, no more. I'm putting it back up.
Please, you want to go on your tour, don't you? I know this is the only thing that's bothering.
I do. I really want to start
my tour. So please take care
of it. Oh, Dennis, tomorrow gym. I'm not playing, Mom. I'm just watching.
I feel bad.
No, I really can't play at the gym. I'm not that stupid. I'm stupid. Mom, pay out, Mom.
Sorry. Does it really hurt that bad? No, I want to.
That's going to close out today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed. Mom, I'm sorry. Dennis, bro, the pranks, you gotta limit how severe they are, bro.
No, it wasn't me. No. Hey, of course, now he's gonna edit it and make it seem like it was me. Yeah.
No. But really, guys, thank you so much for watching today's video. Once again, I appreciate all the support and I get a lot of messages. You know, Brandon, feel better. I hope you have a speedy recovery. I hope you don't need surgery. So thank you guys for that because it actually makes me feel better. I'll keep you guys updated on this whole, you know, when we visit the hand surgeon. And other than that, Brandon here, aka Bawadis. I love you guys all, and I'm out.
Mama Wadis. And peace. Mama Rug, Mama Wadis.
Oh, wait, Dennis, before we close it, let's wait for Bosley to come back.
No, I gotta go home.
We'll record his reaction when he comes back.
Okay.
I just want, Dennis, I want you to lay on the floor. I'm gonna tie you to the floor and let Bosley just see what happens.
Stop.
Uh oh, they're back. Get ready, Dennis.
Is he good now?
He's coming for you.
Is he calm?
Dennis,
no, he's not calm.
Oh, no. Oh
my God, he's looking at my legs.
Who's that, Bosley?
Go inside.
Inside what? Inside Dennis's shorts? Yeah. I can never ever find the right words, and there's no way this is real life. There's no telling you're the right girl, so I can only say that it feels right.